put it to the right area and then put it to the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner.